I've had knee problems for over 10 years. The knee got so bad that I could not go up and down a hill or anything. That was my left knee, and it did so well, I came back and had my right knee done. Dr. Gruber did it with a robot assist type device that was used. And I was walking in the office on Friday, 3 days after the surgery, without a cane.